Well, a war cannon memorializing what many call an ugly part of our nation's history is now gone from the Decatur Square.
There it goes!
The moment happened last night. Recently, we told you that county commissioners passed a resolution to remove that cannon. It's something members of the Beacon Hill Black Alliance for Human Rights have been pushing for. The cannon memorializes the removal of indigenous people following the Creek Indian War of 1836. It was first placed at Decatur Square in 1906. No word yet on where it's going next.